know you got a story and you run and you pull your phone out. If you have any questions about that, contact Drina and she'll tell you more. Until next time, hold yourself back out. Nate Dog 916.
That's it. Drina, we're only self-defense. All right, yeah. Treat him like Drina. I mean, show him the Drina thing.
Yeah, never. Never.
All right, man,
let me
show you this, man.
I got that's going to make me overcompensate now.
Right. Oh, no. I don't want the ring because I ain't want to stash it.
What was going to make it. Oh, me saying treat him like Drina is going to make me overcompensate.
Yeah, definitely going to make me overcompensate.
No, man, he said it, not me.
Matter of fact, I don't even think I would do it no more.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
No, we can do it. I'll do it. Mellow, I'll be, I'm going to be like Drina. You said you want to show Drina, right?
Drina's
strong,
man.
Black
woman. Alright, let me get No, I didn't mean it like that. Okay, I didn't mean it like that.
I don't give a fuck. What you want to do? Let's do it. I gotta act like I'm choking you?
Yeah, like that.
Just run me through it. Run me through it before we even get to the recording.
Right, so you gotta
choke. Hey, good afternoon, YouTube. My name's OG Silverback, and I'm here with my friend Nate Dog 916. We want to show the typical choking for a woman and how to evade it the quickest way, because in reality, you can watch all these movies where women are fighting men and all that. That doesn't work in real life, because if a man is really aggressing upon you with a frontward choke, he's coming forward. I want to show you a demonstration. So Nick's going to choke me, and he's coming forward with intent. Now, I don't want to try to fight him here because I'm a woman. What I'm going to do is I'm going to step off the line, and I'm just going to go like this, and I'm let him go his way. That's the most effective way for a woman. Okay, well, that's another scenario. But you just want to get away and pull your phone out and call 911. You don't really want to try to deal with this dude.
Yes, sir.
So hopefully if you have any other questions, you can contact Drina Haven, and she'll tell you more information about it.
Thanks.
Until next time, take care of yourself. What I do is show you a second defense for women against an aggressive choke from a bigger, stronger male. And this time in the demonstration, he's not going to let you just sidestep out of the way. So what's going to happen, the guy's going to choke you here. He's gonna come forward with aggression. You're gonna try to turn to the side. He's gonna block it. You wanna come up under here, and his arms are gonna be straight here. And you can even put your chin on here, and here's his elbow. You wanna go ahead and strike his elbow, turn your hip into it. It's gonna distract his attention, so then you can take your nails, which most women have, and stick it into his eyes. And don't be afraid to stick it into his eyeballs. That's gonna loosen his grip, kick him to the nuts, take off. And I just wanna share this with you, ladies. Once you strike the elbow, maybe you don't have the strength like me to break it. It's called a preoccupation breaker. When you hit his elbow, it's going to just loosen his choke up enough for you to take your nails. And you got to take the nails and stick it into his eyeballs. Don't scratch his face. Stick it into his eyeballs. And when he comes up like that, you just kick him in the nuts. And you run and you pull your phone out. If you have any questions about that, contact Drina and she'll tell you more. Until next time, OG Silverback out. Nate Dog 916.
I know you got a story and